Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win. The future saw that coming. A textbook suplex.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Miz, huge power move.
Future makes, and Miz kicks out. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Into the headlock, and he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Watch it! Watch it! Oh, man, what a neck breaker!
Miz with the arm. Are you surprised at all by the reaction these fans give the Miz?
Well, no, not really. The Miz has already made most people wish his parents had never met. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
And the Miz gets out of it unscathed. The future has the headlock. Never, ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
He's got him up! He's got the sleeper locked in! Watch it!
And he powers out.
And that one hurt his hand! Ooh, right down on the barricade wall! Oh, man!
From the ring to the outside, what impact? You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes. An awesome counter from the most must-see superstar in WWE history.
Look at this! Big bulldog! Oh, what a painful kick!
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. And he lights up his chest with a chop. Miz would never allow that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Countered by the future.
A tough jawbreaker there. The future controlling the head.
What a boot!
He's going for the pin! He anticipated that move perfectly.
The Miz escaped that one.
Miz from behind. And the body contorts in an unnatural way.
He catches him with the axe handle.
And there's an overhand right. Good takedown, and there's the chin. Nicely avoided there.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Reversal by the Miz. Oh my gosh!
The future controlling the waist. What an impact from the knee. Miz is in trouble.
Wow, what a drop kick. The future just got blasted back in time.
What's he up to here?
I don't like this.
And his opponent might like it even less.
That was an impressive suplex.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Intercepted.
What an impact from that kick.
The future. And he dodges that one.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these super...
The future.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the...
Oh, the future. Thanks for coming.
Back into the ring now.
Miz has proved time and again that he's not only the best brawler and fighter in WWE, but also the most scientifically gifted man in our business.
You've got to be kidding me. You didn't really just say that, did you?
Of course I did, because it's true.
You know, the worst thing about The Miz is he's young in his career. And like it or not, you're not going anywhere, Michael. So now I have to listen to you gush over him for probably the next 10 years.
Welts growing across the chest. Ooh, a skull-crushing impact.
An impressive suplex.
Cover here.
Incredible counter.
And trying to put him away.
I think he's through playing around.
That should do it right there.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. Here's a cover.
Two. Three. The future wins.
Here are some highlights from the match.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.